on American Experience, the story of three black diplomats.
The State Department had the well-deserved reputation of being extremely elitist.
Pale, male, and Yale.
Who broke racial barriers.
Fact of the matter was, they could never conceive that a black man could ever be an ambassador.
It is hard to do the work of America when you have been Jim Crowed by your own government.
The American Diplomat on American Experience.